So this is a question of a straight line which came in AI's Jeopardy 2008. In this question, it is given that the perpendicular bisector of the line segment joining P and Q has y-intercept minus 4. Then we have to find the possible value of k. Okay, so we have, suppose this is the line P and Q, where P is 1,4 and Q is k,3. Okay, so this is the midpoint of this line, and midpoint is given by k plus 1 by 2 comma 7 by 2, right? So the perpendicular bisector will always pass through this line. Okay, this is, suppose this is perpendicular bisector and this is point R. Okay, so we can say that the slope of the perpendicular bisector will be the slope of perpendicular bisector will be equal to minus 1 upon the slope of PQ. Okay, and therefore it will be k minus 1. So k minus 1 is the slope of the perpendicular bisector, and we know that the equation of the line is given by y is equal to mx plus c, where m is k minus 1 multiplied by x plus c, and it is given that the value of c is minus 4. Therefore the line will become y is equal to k minus 1 x minus 4, and now we know that it passes through the point k plus 1 by 2 comma 7 by 2. So if we put this point in this equation, then we will have 7 by 2 is equal to k minus 1 multiplied by k plus 1 divided by 2 minus 4. So this is 15 by 2 is equal to k square minus 1 divided by 2. So this is k square is equal to 16. So the value of k will be plus minus 4. If the value of k is plus minus 4, then in the options, the possible value of k is minus 4, that is option number 3. So option number 3 is correct.